I still don't think Wedge's dead, though.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
You know, technically, that's the last time we see him in this game. This motherfucker. Okay, the boss says he's dead. I don't know. It never clears it up for sure. I don't think he's dead though, personally.
And suck on this.
That's right, suck on it. Let's do this.
Get him.
Oh, motherfucker.
So it's my turn. Barrier drones damaged. Override. It looks like it's charging up.
I'll blow it to pieces.
Can you take over for me?
It's my turn.
Come on!
That's it.
Shit!
Tagging out.
Need my help, do you? Now,
right on.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Hope you don't mind.
Bastard! Damn it, man.
Here goes.
Now, it's right on.
Here it comes.
Get behind it. That was a close one.
Watch out for high winds.
Oh, that's one. Shield drones.
Get him.
Oh god.
You can do it.
Guess it's my turn. Suck on me. Hit my ass.
Please, that tickles. Once again, tickles. All right, that's done.
Gotta love you. I'm counting on you.
I'll take care of you.
Need my help, do you? Check out this shit right here.
Get it, Barrett. Yeah, yeah, let's do this.
What do you think of this trick? Can you take over for me?
Oh, come on. There we go. All right, we're done with the drones. Get them the fuck out of here. What else I got in here that could help? Actually, I think that's just against magic, right? Hold on. Stops projectiles. Okay, never mind. Let me not do that again. Oh god. None of that nonsense. None of that.
One more shot. Enjoy the ride. This one's for you. Watch out for high wind.
Oh god. You jerk.
It's your turn.
Need my help, do you? Want some more?
Duggable chick, let's go. Do some damage. Talk about your damn lasers. Ow. Let's see. Yeah, screw it. Oh god. So really all it does is give protect, I guess. I'm gonna change it up. It's a long ass fight though. A firewall, huh? That's AOE. Yeah, she doesn't really have much in attack power in terms of abilities. Like, that's singular. It's like mainly AOE. Cripple though. She's trying to cripple the damn thing.
Stay strong, okay?
What? Oh god.
Can you take over for me?
Bring in the heat! Check out this shit right here! Give them hell!
Here goes! One more shot!
Come on, get the win! High beam low, right?
This one's for you.
No, I wonder how much damage. Oh, I was about to say.
You can do it.
All right. Watch and learn.
Some thunder. Come on, that's when I cripple one of your damn fucking wheels. But it seems like it's not gonna happen, so let me focus on the center. Oh, leave Eric alone, you dick. I need a turbo ether.
Here we go.
Here goes. You can do it.
Yes, it's my turn. Suck on this.
With all you got. There we go. Damn, the dodge though. Yeah, screw the wheels. We're just gonna have to focus on getting it pressured. Ow! Next phase. Oh boy.
This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
Oh shit. Almost didn't take cover. Oh damn. Defeated. Let's go. Didn't take as long as I thought it would.
Damn. Does it feel good to be alive?
Whew.
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Hell yeah. Man.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Remember the scene? Shit's about to go down. It's cool as fuck though, what happens. This troll.
Surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass. Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Oh, I love it. Cloud coming in on the bike. Get him out of there. Hit some all with the bike, though. And cool as fuck succession there, like you planned it out or something.
Everyone, get in.
Let's go. Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape.
The tires, though. Almost got Heidegger on that, though. Oh, I wish he would have smacked Heidegger with his tires.
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always got a...
Upstairs. Out of the way. Yeah, you might want to get out of the way, dude. Cloud will fuck you up. I'm just saying.
Hmm.
Right, GS coin. Same, bro. Hey, so we're done with chapter 17, so now we're on 18 now? Damn, that was quick.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Destiny's Crossroads, Chapter 18.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Covering the Shinra building. It's insane.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir.
They don't know what to make of it. What the fuck are these plot ghosts? Why are they all over the building?
Standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
There we go.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
The music! And DJ money. This hype ass music. Get wrecked. Get out of here. Bye-bye. You're next. It's cool as shit, man. Of course there's more. Get away from my friends! Wait, can I not use it? Give me that shit.
Pull over right now. We will use lethal force to make you comply.
Come on, come here. No, no. Oh, fuck. Come here, you truck. Nowhere to run my ass. I'm gonna take you out. Want some?
Stubborn bastards!
Look! Come on!
Oh, great! That's what you guys get. Out of her way!
And let that be a lesson to you!
Damn straight! Get that chopper, Barrett.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Hey, HP recovered. Let's go.
I hate to spoil the celebration. There's more.
Come here, drones. Damn thing. Catch up to it, catch up to it.
Don't give up now, you guys.
Bye-bye.
What the?
Now what? Oh.
Watch yourself.
Oh, fuck. Come here.
Keep out.
Slow. Down.
Damn thing's far ahead now.
Just go away.
Come on. Damn it, it's got so much freaking health. Yeah, Barrett. No.
This should make you stronger.
Ow. Asswipe. You're gone.
How do you like that?
Man. Oh shit.
Get down.
Him again. Guess we owe you another. Shit, we got income.
That we do.
I'll take the job. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
Come here! God damn, this is intense! Where are you going?
Firing warning shot. Target acquired.
One down.
Target acquired.
Where'd he go? There he is.
You can take off.
Bitch. Ah, messed with that spinning slash. Oh my god, this dude just keeps on getting ahead of me. Goodbye.
Targeting vehicle wheel.
All right.
That's it. I'm taking you down.
Get him, Barrett.
We done here?
Get your shit out of here. Uh-oh.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
Thank you, Red 13.
So they're on our side.
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh, great. That big thing. I love bread. Let's go.
Let's pick up the pace.
Move aside.
Show me what you can do.
Hey, fight's not over yet.
No mistake.
Come on. Give me the wheels!
Get ready!
Staggered, motherfucker! Come on. Not that side. Give me the wheels. Miss me.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Come on. Who invented the deception? I don't know.
Hang in there, okay?
Stay strong.
Oh my God.
Focus.
There we go. Backing off.
Don't hold back.
This should make you stronger.
Now wants to throw electricity on the road. Screw that. Get back here.
Still in.
I'll pound it on you.
That's the way to do it.
There's no rest for the wicked.
Don't give up now, you guys. Show me what you can do.
Give me that wheel.
We've got to give it our all. Don't give up.
That's all I
need. Oh, this thing has a lot of health. Shit.
Whoa, whoa.
no fucking choice but to take it out. You get back here now. Ow, I got hit by that. Shit. Tried. Come on. Do it again.
Let's pick up the pace. No escape for you.
Still got the fight in you?
Oh, God. Oh, now you want to do that, huh? Okay. You to go bye bye. Shit, almost had it. Almost freaking had it. Little speck of life left is barely hanging on. Oh no, how the hell did I get hit by that?
This should make you stronger. Man, I'm down already.
There's no rest for the wicked.
Watch yourself.
Come on. Come on.
Focus.
There we go. Holy shit, man. My fucking health was so low.
Let's finish him off. Come on.
Nuts.
Go for the head. With pleasure.
Let's do it, Red. The boss is not that long, or I don't think that difficult in the original game either. Actually, I'm trying to remember, was there a boss on the freaking highway part? I forgot. You. Whoa. A feather. Just me. Let's go ahead and heal up, get full here. I'll save it too, just in case. Crazy, I couldn't get this done though, but it's okay. Rock beat this bitch tonight. A little bit of orange juice. Sephiroth flying down here.
Okay, asshole, let
don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. For you. You will.
Here we go.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Oh my God! It looks so much better on this part. Zach!
Drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
Embrace.
embrace your dreams.
This and fucking part.
Whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier, come and get it!
And it's crazy how they're blending in Crisis Core with the main game as far as the events, what happens to Zack right there. And you think history's gonna repeat itself, but something different happens. It's like, I'm waiting, Cloud.
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side?
Disneyland. That's what's on our side. I'm kidding.
Freedom.
Just talking about freedom.
Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him.
Universal Studios? Yeah, maybe.
All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
Oh shit.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Damn right. Alright, so this is basically no return. You gotta make sure everybody's good to go. Yep. We're resting in stock. I think we're good though on everything. Let me double check upgrades though. Buster Sword, I'm probably not going to pull out because Hard Edge just does way more damage. But let me see what I can upgrade, though. I mean, I guess upgrade that part of it. She's a part in the Kingdom Hearts where I turn around, not face Sephiroth. Basically. He's got enough HP, so attack power. Oh yeah, of course. Of course he's evil. Evil asshole. Big Brother still seems to be the best overall for Barrett, I feel like. Appealing time and terror for you. Yep. And revive material for you. Should be good. I think everybody's solid. Let's go ahead and save.